The chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, Ibrahim Lamoud, has been removed from office. Though no official statement has been released on his removal, but many media houses have confirmed his removal. It is believed that an official statement would be released soon.